Silence is a very important form of communication.
the giant country horn. We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, the giant country horns on E flat alto saxophone playing for you tonight. Dave, the little white lie grippo. On trumpet playing for you tonight, all the way from Newport, Rhode Island, would you please give a warm welcome to Carl Gears, the unbalanced load Gearhart. The still balanced load, should I say. And finally, on tenor saxophone, playing for you tonight from Austin, Texas.
Russell Candy Boy.
Russell Girly Ball Remington. Let's hear it. <him. laughs>
Thank you. couch, trying to still to get away and hitchhike to the beach. I saw Satan on the beach, trying to catch a ray. He wasn't quite the speed of light, and swerving coiled, it got away.
Burn the whale, butter stuff and through the jail.
there was a place where we should go. So he led me through the forest to the edge of a lagoon, by which we wandered till we reached a bubbly spring. The night grew very quiet as we stood there. He lifted up his visor and he turned to me and he began to sing. He said, I come from the land. We'll be right back.
answering me with the breeze. Since the way it's got me to a pool, I'm angry with me. There's a cool rent for wars on sandpaper. He's sending them all to himself. When he gets them a couple days later, he put them along his top shelf. In a week you'll get tired of shootings and cough up a good hug of wood. Remembering to check on the sausage he's got cooking somewhere but good. There ain't no the blistering cake with debris. Chevrolet has got in the tow port while angry he piddles with glee. There ain't no time to stash the gumbo or rattle around in a cage. The sacrifice jars made bubbles. It's fiddlers everywhere in rage. In a hot sand or in my feet, the blistering cake with debris. Chevrolet has got in the tow port while angry he piddles with glee. We'll be right back. Truth, the Grippo. On drums tonight, Carl Gearhart. On tenor saxophone, ladies and gentlemen, the killer, Rasan Roland Remick. And the fourth and final member of the Giant Country Horns, on trombone, Henry Edo.
Yeah.